Falling light paralyzes actors.
Methinks, mistress, you have little reason for that. And yet, to say the truth, love and reason keep little company these days.
Louder, darling.
And yet, to say the truth, reason and love keep little company these days.
Better, better, continue.
Thou art as wise as thou art beautiful.
Well, not so neither. But if I had wit enough to get out of this wood, I have enough to serve mine own turn.
Out of this wood do not desire to go.
Hobson!
Crumb. I get tomorrow's newspaper. Today. I'm out there saving people's lives.
Young hearts can go their way.
That's what I do, you see.
You can't put it off another day. I don't care what others say. Time, there are things to realize. Time has come today. Time has come today.
Are you okay, baby?
I think so.
All right, watch, everybody. It's broken glass here.
What happened?
Well, faulty glass, maybe. I'll get a broom.
Can you walk?
Yes.
What? What are you doing here?
What does it look like I'm doing?
It looks to me like you're standing around with a box on your head.
It happens to be Shakespeare, Mr. Smart Guy. What are you doing here?
Me? What? I happen to have a love of the theater.
Since when?
We are in your debt. I'm Bonnie Russo. I'm the director of the Orchard Street Shakespeare Troupe.
Gary Hobson.
If you hadn't stopped by, Gary, how did you happen to notice that light?
No, believe me, Bonnie, you don't want to know. This guy is a disaster magnet. Lights fall down, bombs go off. Here comes Hobson.
Fascinating. A man of action and a theater lover.
Yeah, well, the theater and I, we go way back. I saw some information on your troupe, and I thought I'd stop by and...
You saw the audition notice.
Exactly.
You know, I'm afraid all parts have been filled for weeks.
Oh, gee, that's too bad. I'm too late. I should be going now.
No, but we always have room for people who want to contribute. If it's painting scenery or building props, it's...
Well, I really don't think I have the experience.
Gary! It's about spirit. And that is my whole philosophy. That's why I prefer working with amateur actors. They are so much closer to the truth. Look around you. None of these people had any experience before they came here. Marion, as you know, is an ex-police officer. Darlene is a legal secretary. Reggie's in apparel.
I just don't have the time.
Perhaps a small contribution then, you know.
What?
As a theater lover, you know that acting companies have always depended on the kindness of strangers.
Well, I'm a little strapped for cash.
I know, right? It doesn't have to be much. $100, say, would totally replace the lamp that just fell.
Tell you what, why don't you send me a brochure? Goodbye, good luck.
What can I say? The guy's a flake.